Now, I'm a person with hearing impairment, and I rely entirely on lip reading and closed captioning. So for me, I was nervous if the event would be accessible, if I would be able to follow the session. And that is where the KubeCon stands out. When it comes to accessibility, this event is top-notch. Like, the organizers reached out to me before the event to know what were my accommodation needs. It was the first time in life I found someone had ever done that.